Beautiful. Let's shift our body weight in the same stance, a nice big open stance, A stance. Now, if I move my pelvis from side to side, if I move my entire spine, and just allow the elbows to be relaxed, through the fingertips.
Just a smile. Just a breath.
Breathe.
Nervous.
And notice if you are dropping the hands when it's breath. Down. See if you can allow it to keep on being alive and moving.
There's been a lot of people, and they've had a lot to say. But this time, I'm going to tell it my way.
Let your eyes roll in to your eye sockets. Relax your eyes. Moving your center from side to side and making room for something new. Allow your heart to move forward. And we're going to push down, not only with our hands, but with our center line. With our pelvic.
Side up, down, side.
That's nice, yes. And if you've got it, you can allow it to be more powerful.
I walked in a lot of places I never should have been.
Yeah, and breathe out.
It will come.
Feel your feet. Connect your hands, your arms to the movement of your center. Let's bring in a little bit of a circular movement. Shoulders. Play with it. Very nice. Yes. And like a back row, as if you're swimming on your back. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, Susan. Yes. Yes, Alicia. With the chest. Beautiful. Just your fingers. Expressive fingers. Connect it to your heart. Yes, nice, Ilana. And sha, 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 sha. Like a flag, you want to use the pole to make the flag wave. Thank you. movement. See if you can bring a spiral inside your arm, wrist. Layer it. Test your connection. And last time, we have our hands facing in. And look through your fingers out, beyond, further out of the room that you're in. Connect. So we connect to our emotional body, we connect to our sensations, we move from center, we extend energy.